I was meeting with attorneys. I was interviewing various attorneys, and the attorneys asked if I was willing to take it, and I said absolutely. That said, it was almost as anxiety-provoking as an airplane flight.
Okay. And you've talked about your recollections and seeing Mark Judge at that Safeway. If there had been an appropriate reopening of this background check and FBI interviews, would that help you find the time period if you knew when he worked at that Safeway?
I feel like I could be much more helpful if I could be provided with that date through employment records or the IRS or something, anything so that
Thank
would
you.
Help.
I would assume that's true. Dr. Ford, under federal law, and I don't expect you to know this, but statements made to medical professionals are considered to be more reliable. There's a federal rule of evidence about this. You told your counselor about this back in 2012, is that right?
My therapist, my individual therapist, correct.
Right. And I understand that your husband was also present when you spoke about this incident in front of a counselor, and he recalls you using Judge Kavanaugh's name, is that right?
Yes, I just have to slow down a minute because I might have been confusing. So there were two separate incidents
Yes.
where it's reflected in my medical record. I talked about it more than those two times, but therapists don't typically write down content as much as they write down process. They usually are tracking your symptoms and not your story and the facts. I just happened
Right.
to have it in my record twice. So the first time is in 2012 with my husband in couples therapy with the quibbling over the remodel. And then in 2013 with my individual
Okay.
therapist.
So if someone had actually done an investigation, your husband would have been able to say that you named his name at that time.
Correct.
Okay. I know you've been concerned with your privacy throughout the process. And you first requested that your account be kept confidential. Can you briefly tell us why?
Yes. So as I stated before, once I was unsuccessful in getting my information to you before the candidate was chosen, my original intent was to get the information when there was still a list of other candidates available. And once that was not successful, and I saw that persons were very supportive of the nominee, I tracked it
Okay.
all summer and realized that when I was calculating that risk-benefit ratio, that it looked like I was going to just, you know, suffer only for no reason.
Okay.